Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Second Wind Music Center, and we have another edition of Singing for Seniors. And before we get started, I would like to thank the New Horizons Canada program for providing funding for this, all of these shows. And I would like to thank Paul Chilko for doing sound and video and all of that sort of stuff. And Ann Turner, who does everything that Paul doesn't do. And I just get to kind of show up and, you know, anyway. I would also like to thank our musicians. And who do we have here today? We've got John Cahill, and we've got Mike Wheeler, and we've got Charlie Bell, and we've got Isabel Tompkins, Martin, sorry, and Eric Bridges. And they're calling themselves John and Mike and Friends.
Well, there.
We'd like to welcome the musicians, and let's get started.
Good today, Charlie. We got two music teachers right up here with us. I'm going to do a song, and then I'll get a couple of songs, and Charlie can do an instrumental. First one's The Way I Am in the Key of D.
Mm-hmm.
Wish I was down on some blue bayou with a bamboo cane stuck in the sand. But the road I'm on, it don't seem to go there. So I'll just dream and keep on being the way I am. And the way I am don't fit my shackles. The way I am reality, I can almost see that bomber dancing. So I'll just dream and keep on being the way I am. Wish I enjoyed what makes my living, what I wouldn't do with a willing hand. To go there, so I'll just dream and keep on being the way I am. And the way I am don't fit my shackles. The way I am reality, I can almost see that bobber dancing. So I'll just dream and keep on being the way I am. I'll just dream and keep on being the way I am. Well, thank you. I was just thinking, singing that song is probably 1,000 times I've sung it, so it's a good one to start out and make an error in. We'll go just onward and upward. Key D, tell us the time, Michael.
Well, I left Oklahoma driving in a Pontiac, just about to lose my mind. I was going to Arizona, maybe even California, where the people all live so fine. My baby called me crazy, my mama called me lazy, but I was going to show him all this time. You know I ain't a fool and I don't need no more schooling. I was born just to walk the line. Living on Tulsa time, living on Tulsa time. Well, you know I've been through it when I set my watch back to it. Living on Tulsa time, living on Tulsa time, living on Tulsa time. Well, you know I've been through it when I set my watch back to it. Living on Tulsa time. Well, there I was in Hollywood, wishing I was doing good, talking on the telephone line. They won't let me in the movies and nobody sings my songs. Guess I'm just a wasting time. Well, then I got to thinking, man, I'm really sinking. I'm gonna make a flash this time. I had no business leaving and nobody would be grieving if I went on down to Tulsa time. Living on Tulsa time, living on Tulsa time. Well, you know I've been through it when I set my watch back to it. Living on Tulsa time. living on Tulsa time, living on Tulsa time. Well, you know I've been through it when I set my watch back to it, living on Tulsa time, just a living on Tulsa time.
Charlie Bell. Isabella, you want to sing some songs today? And Eric's not. Charlie, you want to. Take that. I had a black binder of my songs in it, and then I picked up the other one over here, and I didn't have any idea what I had brought with me. And so I turned around and asked Isabella if she knew that song. Mike didn't know it. I didn't. Must have been from the folks here before. They were some beauties, not
we won't
country.
Sing it then.
No, we're going to try one today. In Key D, The Branded Man. I'd like to hold my head up
and be proud of who I am. But I keep my secrets so untold. I paid the debt I owed them, but they're still not satisfied. Now I'm a branded man out in the cold. When they let me out of prison, I held my head way up high, determined that I would rise above my shame. But no matter where I'm living, a black mark follows me, 'cause I'm branded with a number on my name. I'd like to hold my head up and be proud of who I am, but they won't let my secrets go untold. I paid the debt I owed them, but they're still not satisfied. Now I'm a branded man out in the cold. Well, if I live to be 100, I guess I'll never clear my name, 'cause everybody knows I've been in jail. No matter where I'm living, I gotta tell them where I've been, 'cause they'll send me back to prison if I fail. I'd like to hold my head up and be proud of who I am, but they won't let my secrets go untold. I paid the debt I owed them, but they're still not satisfied. And now I'm a branded man out in the cold. And now I'm a branded man out in the cold.
Thank you. When I get to singing, I get to thinking. And when I get to singing, I get to thinking, I should say. And I was sharing this with Isabel. Lorna and I had her Uncle Bernard out for a drive one day. And we stopped into a store and he always liked these milkshakes, but that day I got a O. Henry chocolate bar for myself. And when I come out, I passed over to Bernard and I said, would you like to have a piece of my O. Henry chocolate bar? And he said, no, John, I prefer Sweet Marie.
In the twilight now, I see her blue eyes crying in the rain, as we kissed goodbye and parted. I knew we'd never meet again. Like a dying ember, only memories remain. Through the ages I'll remember her blue eyes crying in the rain. Someday when we meet up yonder, we'll stroll hand in hand again. In a land that knows no parting, blue eyes crying in the rain. Blue eyes crying in the rain.
I like that song. Nice one. So, if we'll do the gray, foggy day, Charlie, in the key of A.
Been some years ago since I left from my island to go to the mainland, like the old folks would say. As I walk up the gangway and stood at the starboard and gazed at on a gray, foggy day. Summer days, they were warmer then, when we laughed with the old fishermen, and they cursed when the fog rolled in. Then we made up the hay. It's been more than a long, long time since I held you. We waiting for the sun to shine on this gray, foggy day. To wake up in the early morn to the sound of an old foghorn and wait for the men to return with their boats in the bay. All these things I don't see no more, wearing it on that old Cape shore, and I gaze at the boats in the moor on a gray, foggy day. Summer days, they were warmer then, when we laughed with the old fishermen, and they cursed when the fog rolled in, then they made up the hay. It's been more than since I held you and called you mine. Now I'm waiting for the sun to shine on a gray, foggy day. Charlie. As long as my heart don't break from all these old memories, old lovers and old used to be, I will come home to stay. I can still hear the ocean roar through the hills of that old Cape shore. There's no fishing boats there anymore, but it's a gray, foggy day. Summer days, they were warmer then, when we laughed with the old fishermen, and they cursed when the fog rolled in, then they made up the hay.
Use it sometimes, yeah. Not want to make all those stupid mistakes, but anyway, it's not Alzheimer's, Lorna. It's COVID. Oh, great. Dad's fiddle, you can play the part of it?
Don't know.
It's in D.
Dad's fiddle, you play it.
Dad's fiddle. You know it, Isabel.
There's two nails in the wall above the door in the hall where Daddy's fiddle hung for 20 years. I recall as just a boy how my heart would beat with joy when Daddy would play his song, I love to hear. And Daddy would play. Daddy never left any will, telling us what he'd give. But everybody knew this fiddle was mine. The fiddle was all he left, so I had to teach myself. And I bet I played this song million times, and I would play. Well, if Dad could see me now, I know that he'd be proud to hear his fiddle play once again. And maybe it won't be long till I join him in a song, and together we'll play this song once again. And I will play.
Recognize that one.
No, it was good.
Since I never tried to play it before.
Indeed.
Well, I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. They got the crazy little woman there, and I'm a-gonna get me one. Well, I'm standing on the corner on 12th Street and Vine. I'm a-standing on the corner on 12th Street and Vine. I got a Kansas City baby, man, she really looks so fine. Well, I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. Going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. They got some pretty little women there, and I'm a-gonna get me one. Take a train, I might take a plane, but if I have to walk, I'm gonna get there just the same. Kansas City, Kansas City, here I come. They got some pretty little women there, and I'm gonna get me one. I'm going to Kansas City, Kansas City, here I come. I'm a-going to Kansas City, Kansas City, here I come. They got some pretty little women there, and I'm a-going to get me one.
One more time, Mike.
Well, I'm going to Kansas City, here I come. I'm going to Kansas City, here I come. They got some pretty little women there, and I'm going to get me one. They got some pretty little women there, and I'm going to get me one.
We miss Mike and his saxophone, but it's in Moncton being repaired, so maybe next time.
But it's playing great.
He's doing a good job on the piano. He always does. I was just trying to think what I was going to do. I don't know why I picked out all these slow songs, but I did. The Farmer's Daughter, and it's in the key of D.
Tonight, there'll be candlelights and roses in this little country chapel that's almost fallen down. There'll be tears in this farmer's eyes this evening when I give my one possession to that city boy from town. His hair's a little longer than we're used to, but I guess I should find something good to say about the man who loved the farmer's daughter and will soon become my son-in-law today. Mama left 8 years ago, December, and it's hard to be a dad and mama too. But somehow we made a home of this old farmhouse, and love was all my baby ever knew. He could be the richest man in 7 counties and not be good enough to take her hand, but he swear he really loves the farmer's daughter. And I know the farmer's daughter loves the man. And I know the farmer's daughter loves the man.
to Isabel. Would you like to play another one? Isabel. It's in D and another slow one, I guess. Sure.
He looked down into her brown eyes, said, "Say,
why don't you start it up?"
He looked down into her brown eyes, said, "Pray a prayer for me." She threw her arms around him and whispered, "God will set us free." They could hear the riders coming. He said, "This is my last fight. Take me back to Texas. They won't take me back alive." And there were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun, and they were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne, seven Spanish angels, they took another angel home. She reached down and picked the gun up, that lay smoking in his hand. Said, Father, please forgive me, but I can't live without my man. She knew the gun was empty, and she knew she couldn't win. But her final prayers were answered, oh, when the rifles fired again. And there were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun, and they were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne, and seven Spanish angels, they took another angel home. And seven Spanish angels, they took another angel home.
It's an excuse, not a reason, but since we've been going through this pandemic for 2 years, I've played very little bit of music out, and so doing the best I can, and my memory is not going too much, a little bit. Yes, that's what when Lorna asked me to do things at home and I forget, well, she just says another case. Yes. Well, would you say Charlie? Or I have Michael talking there.
Selective hearing.
Well, Pastor Dan would like to hear this one, so we'll play it. Mike, it's Tennessee Whiskey and D. D, yes. I used to spend my nights in the bar room, and liquor was the only friend I knew. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottle, and you brought me back from being too far. As smooth as Tennessee whiskey, you're as sweet as strawberry wine, you're as warm as a glass of brandy, and I'll stay stoned. I've looked for love in all the same old places, found the bottom of the bottle always dry. But when you poured out your heart, I didn't waste it, 'cause there's nothing like your love to get me. You're as smooth.
just Hennessy whiskey. You're as sweet strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And I'll stay stoned on your love all the time. And I'll stay stoned on your love all the time.
One more. One more, yep, meat and potatoes. In C, I believe. That's 2 hours.
I like my steak well done, my taters fried, and football games on a Sunday night. That's just who I am, a meat and potato man. I like my coffee black, old TV shows, my women hot and my beer ice cold. That's just who I am, a meat and potato man. I don't like caviar, sushi bars, the IRS, phony stars, cause I'm a haggard man, a meat and potato man. I don't like politics, hypocrites, and folks with poodles dressed like kids, cause I'm a hound dog man, a meat and potato. I like my fishing holes, my lightning bugs, flat and scrugs, and my woman's love. That's just who I am, a meat and potato man. I like my Wrangler jeans, my cowboy boots, cornbread and beans, and my country roots. And that's just who I am, a meat and potato man. I don't like politics, hypocrites, and folks with poodles, dressed like kids, cause I'm a hound dog man, a meat and potato man. I don't like politics, and hypocrites, and folks with poodles, dressed like kids, cause I'm a hound dog man, a meat and potato man. I'm a hound dog man, a meat and potato man.
Thank you. Thank you for coming, folks.